Hi, I was watching a little bit of Trump Thanksgiving news conference when he was trying to talk to one of our military leaders about steam versus electromagnetic launching of the jets off of our carriers. And you know, I didn't think about it at the time until after. I have been astonished. Trump now thinks he's so smart, he's going to advise people when it comes to science. The man doesn't even use a computer or he doesn't even use email. How is he going to advise anyone on science? And the other thing is, if Trump was in charge of anything scientific, we would still be using filing cabinets. Because if we recall, those who are old enough to recall floppy disks, those things were so unreliable. I used to use them. Every time I get a pack with an operating system or something like that, I back them up. The first thing I used to do, back up all of them, save the originals somewhere, and use the backup to do to install the operating system or whatever software I had to use. And with people like Trump, they would not continue to do research to develop better media for information storage. Trump would say, no, we're better off using file cabinets. That's where we would be. That's what hit me when he said he was trying to convince the military person that steam is better. Yes, they're going to have, the system is new. The electromagnetic system is new. It's going to have bugs that they're going to have to work out and develop further and make it work. And with anything new, that's going to happen. But I just couldn't help myself. I couldn't help it. I was cracking up afterward when I thought about it. Trump advising the military on what to use. The man can't even think his way out of a paper bag. Never mind science. This is all I have for today. Thank you very much for watching. Till next time.